Towson Track and Field back in action once again this weekend. We're with head coach Roger Ericker. Roger, before we get to this weekend, let's talk a little bit about last weekend up at the Lafayette Rider Invitational. I know there were some results that were put together that I know you guys were very proud of.
Yes, very proud. It was a very good day for us. We got some times that, you know, we'd been looking for. We had the 2 weeks off. We were able to train and go through it. And so, just almost across the board, I was really happy. We probably had our best results of the year. Almost to a person, they had their best results. So, really, really good meet for us.
And that's something that you had talked about before last week's meet, was that, the field events had been coming along great. You guys had the little break, and you were looking for your runners to step up. You think they did?
Yes. Well, Katie Ogden in the 5,000 qualified for ECACs, so that was, big for us. We had some other really good times in the 1,000 and in the mile. That was where we were looking, that middle distance core to really step up, and they did, so that was great. And the field events, they kept it going, they kept the ball rolling, so it was good.
The event itself, the Lafayette Rider Invitational, you're running at the New York Armory, I believe it's called. You've said before that's a special event. Tell us, for people who may not be familiar, why that's special.
Well, it's a fantastic track in that it's 200 meters banked, which makes a very fast track. It's also very historic. I mean, they've been running there for almost a century now. The Millrose Games were just on Saturday, which is one of the most famous indoor meets in the world. That was competed there because of the track. So, even though it's an old place, it's got this history, it's a very fast track, and the atmosphere is great.
Mm-hmm. Something for the girls to obviously remember while they're in their careers here.
Oh yes, absolutely. And then for a lot of our girls that are from New York and New Jersey, which are quite a few girls on the team, it's almost like homecoming for them, and they love to go there, and the parents are there and loved ones, so it's nice, very nice for us.
How about this weekend? What do you got on tap?
We're at Princeton, so that should be a good meet for us. They have a nice facility as well, and we're looking, maybe not to do as many events, and we're just sort of specializing in a few things, and going to try and get a little better times and distances and heights and see where we go. So it'd be nice, and it's fairly close, so it's good for us.